Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, and for those who don't know me, my name is Lila, and today I'm going to be reviewing the October Ipsy Glam Bag. So, this month, that is outside of the box, we got Bye Bye Pores Pressed Powder by It Cosmetics. So, comes with like a little sponge stuff to use. Okay. Looks like that. So. I'm very excited to try it. I've never tried a product from It Cosmetics before, so I'm excited to try it. No, and look at this bag. It is so adorable. I love it. Oh my god, it's so cute. Okay. So I got an Urban Decay 24/7 Glide On Eye Pencil. In Perversion. So. Black liner. I'm actually really happy that I got it because I was in desperate need of an eyeliner pencil, so that is a score for me. And wow! Ultra Repair Cream. Intense hydrating for dry, parched skin. Yes! I need this in my life. From First Aid Beauty, yeah. Never had anything from them before. Wow. Wow. Okay. This is, oh my god, very hydrating. Has a scent, I can't really put my hand on it, but it's not that bad. Wow. 1.0 ounces. Not bad. Next we got the Dermalect Cosmetics. So, in this shade or color. Oh. On the top of the box, it says Ipsy get 20% off. And the code is IPSY20 at checkout. Oh, colors, what a gem. Let's see. I've never received an nail polish from them before. Oh, it's so hard to get on. It's a pretty color. Do you see that? Oh my god, how pretty. Can't wait to try it. Okay, and the last thing we got, it's a lip gloss, lipstick, MDM Flow. So, doesn't have a smell. Ooh, look at this applicator. Oh no, okay. And, wow, that's gorgeous. Wow, can't wait to try that. It's in my shade range that I typically wear. And that is it for this month's bag. Of course, it comes with a little card. In my defense, the moon was full and I was left unsupervised. Okay. So, that was it for this month's bag. And I gotta say, overall, I'm really impressed, really happy with everything that I got. Honestly, I love everything except the Bye Bye Pores Pressed Powder, just because I don't really need a powder, you know. But I think I'll just give it to my mom. But other than that, I think this was the best, absolute best bag that I've ever gotten from Ipsy before. I really love this bag, like, I'm gonna take it everywhere with me. What I really love too is the little, bat that's right here. See that? How pretty. I am living for this bag. It's a lot. Okay, look at my son, guys. He is wearing...
Say hi, baby. Hi. Hey. Gianni. Say hi.
I didn't even plan on putting on an orange shirt for him, but I think it goes pretty well with this month, October. So I thought that was cute, and I'm definitely going to include it in the video, because why not? Okay, well, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.